What's up, guys? Here I'm checking out more with Willie Banks. This one's titled Too Late, requested by Madam Crystal on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but yeah, Willie Banks is definitely cool. I like his music so far. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check this one out. Willie Banks, Too Late. And it's too late.
I got something I would like to tell you.
Oh yeah, going back to church.
Those of you
almost forgot.
Who don't have no God on your side. If I were you today, I wouldn't wait too long.
I feel like I need to turn it up a little bit.
I'd bow down on my knees and say, for God I live. And for God, I'm willing to die. You may not feel like you need him now, but after a while, when it's all over, when someone calls and you won't be able to no longer answer, please listen to me and take his advice.
I like this, man. This is nice. Like, man, I tell you, man, old school gospel, like new school gospel, ain't got nothing on old school gospel. I'm just keep it short and simple at that. You know what I'm saying? Like it. Well, I guess it depends on. It depends on a lot of different factors.
When your heart stops beating, pumping the blood from one vein to the other. When your tongue has been glued to the roof of your mouth. When someone call your name and you won't be able to no longer answer. Can't you see it's gonna be too late. Too late.
Oh, Lord. I like how simplistic production is. It's actually quite nice. It's soothing almost.
Too late. Too late. I have a story I want to tell you right now. Of a young man who went away from home a long time ago. And there he left a mother and father there. Went away and started having what he called a good time. Drinking and gambling all day and all night long. But oh,
your life one more time. You better get in a hurry.
Better get in a hurry.
What about the things he could have done? You want to see her life one more time. You better get in a hurry.
Better get a hug.
What
give
about
her a
the
hug?
Things he could have done?
I'm going to have to make the lyrics first.
He fell down on his knees and said, oh, Lord, don't let me be too late. And as he rode down the highway, in my mind I could hear him say, Lord, I know I done wrong. I should have called once in a while. But when he finally got home, his little sister came out. Threw her arms around his neck.
Oh, you better get in a hurry.
And told him these words right here.
Wow, man, this is, I love the context in this, man, the storytelling, the story. Yo, that was amazing. I really enjoyed that one, man. Like, especially with songs like this where the production isn't as like a bigger factor compared to the actual lyrics and whatnot. The lyrics like really hit harder, you know what I'm saying, compared to other songs. But yeah, this was nice, man. I was looking at lyrics like halfway through it, and I was following the rest of the song, and yeah, just seeing exactly what's being said and hearing it and feeling it and everything. It was definitely nice, man. Super deep song. Love the context of it, and like very deep, you know what I'm saying? very deep lyrics. Well, not deep lyrics, but just like very awakening almost, if that's the right word or the right term. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man, for sure. Willie Banks, Too Late. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.